Hey guys, I'm Toshboy, and today we are watching Shadowhunters. This is Season 2, Episode 5. I'm very excited for this, as always. It's always awesome, isn't it? This season is so good, and I'm very excited. Thank you to the people who stick with me each week with this. I know I don't do it every day. It would be impossible for me to get the time to do that, but I really am loving it. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, every single one of you. I truly love you all, unless you're a dick. I'm joking. This is Shadowhunters. Lego. Oh, what's this? Oh, Alex? Oh, whoa. What was that? What in the world are you doing? Oh, they're like exploding arrows.
No one can see me. Move.
You can't beat yourself up.
I'm not.
No, you can't.
Who are you talking to?
Yeah.
To me, I'm your parabatai. I know exactly what you're going through. What happened with Jocelyn, that wasn't you, that was the demon.
Get out of the way.
Hey. Same side, remember?
Aw, oh, bless it.
Come on, man, come back inside.
It's the last place I want to be.
Alec, Valentine has the soul sword. We slaughtered the Silent Brothers. We need our best soldiers.
Stop pretending this never happened.
Damn.
I couldn't save you from Valentine. I couldn't save you from the City of Bones. She's Clary's mother.
Hot damn.
It's your mother.
Yeah.
Nobody blames you.
They should.
Oh, shit.
You were?
Yeah.
Worse.
She loved you.
I couldn't think of life without you.
Aww.
But I got you back.
Yes, you did. Oh, should we turn her into a vampire? Just took thought.
Simon. You were dead.
Uh-oh. Yep. She's had the same thought.
Came back.
Yeah, but
what if we could get my mom back?
Clearly.
Here we go.
Okay, but in this insane world we suddenly live in, things that I never thought could happen do happen. So maybe there is a way. Maybe we can get her back.
You think she'd want that?
I just figured we get more time.
That's what you always figure, I'm afraid. But everyone dies and we're all going somewhere, so let's hope it's a nice place. With fried chicken. That's a lady. It's probably not.
This morning, he smacked it so hard, we heard it from upstairs. It must have died instantly. Volatus,
Volucrio, children.
Atalure ad Astra, atque vis Volucrium.
That kid's scaring me. That's a lie.
To answer your question, yes, it is very much possible.
No, don't trust it. Don't trust it. Don't trust her.
It was awful. We had a lot of history, she and I. I'm sorry if that's weird.
It's not weird. You say what you think.
Too busy to use a healing rune?
Fine.
No, you're not. You're hurting.
Yep.
Badly. You hope the pain here will overpower the pain there.
It never does.
I wish you were that simple.
I let a demon in, Magnus.
That wasn't your fault.
I don't know what to say to Clary. I can't face her.
But you will.
My whole life to see the Iron Sisters, I can do this.
The truth is, you can't do this, Isabel. Not with a venom infection. But there is something that can make the infection go away. Quite quickly, I might add.
I'll take it.
It's called Yin Fen. It's quite strong. I don't usually recommend it, but if this is a mission you're set on making, may I?
That'd be some kind of weird date rape. Please. Drug. Don't trust him, is he? Don't like this guy at all. Oh, duh! Get off her! I'll break your face! Don't touch my favourite character! Stop stroking! Oh. Oh, holy shit.
Maybe we can get her back.
What?
I found a warlock.
This is a terrible idea.
Claims she can do it, but there are risks.
I'll go with you. Clary, if there's any chance that we can get your mother back, we have to take it. No matter what happens,
shit,
I'll be there.
Clary and Alec working together. Well, this is something I did not ever expect to see. This is a terrible idea. You're both filled by either grief or regret. And,
are you here to see Dr. Rouse?
Yes. I think she's expecting me. My name's Clary.
I was indeed expecting you. I only wondered when. And I see you brought a guest. Your boyfriend?
No.
Well, whatever you are, leave your weapon outside. Dear, if a lady has concealed her mark, assume it's for good reason.
Alec, it's okay. I'll be fine, really.
Bullshit! Grab your arrow, put one straight through her neck. Let's finish this before it's... Don't smile at the creepy child, Alec. Why does no one see that this child is evil? Evil!
Place your mother's lock of hair on the table, please. Now, I need you to focus as intensely as you can on a cherished memory of your mother. Can you do that?
Yeah.
That will help repel any demons that dare come near her soul.
I think that thing wants to impregnate you, and it's great if you're into leather, but I don't think you should have sex with her. Oh, there he is.
Where is Clary?
I suggest you take your hands off me, young man.
Where is she?
What the fuck?
You've got to do better than that, sheep bones.
Nana, no.
Oh, hi, honey bun.
Damn.
Jump back inside. Don't worry, I'm just playing with the man.
Playtime's over. Put the girl down.
Her name is Madsy, and she's better off with me.
Oh, there we go. That thing is horrifically ugly. What does that do? Oh! Whoa! Where did you learn how to do that?
What the hell was that?
I don't know. I saw this vision of a rune, and so I drew it.
You just shot sunlight out of your hand. I knew you had a strong skill set, but that was amazing. Where's the rune?
Don't know, it's gone.
So much. Bless her, that's. It's good that she's finally crying, but.
Jocelyn Fairchild.
Alec, you can't blame yourself, mate. It wasn't. It wasn't you.
For me, and hey, without you, there's holes in my soul. So hey, let the water end. Where have you gone?
I wonder if the ruin was from her mother, the one, the sunlight one. I wonder if she sent that from beyond the grave or something. That's so cool. I mean, I don't know what the fuck's happening, but it's so cool. All the stars are moving. Luke? What the hell happened to you? There's no full moon. Okay, there doesn't need to be. No. I don't want to see what happens next time. Stop it. Guys, that was insanely good. I don't really know what to say. It was beautifully done, beautifully written, beautifully performed, beautifully everything. Yeah, I'm intrigued where that sunlight ruin came from. I think that's going to come up again, maybe soon. But yeah, it was really good, and I can't wait to see what happens next. There's a lot to be said for this show, and I think it's come such a great long way since season one, especially. So yeah, I'm intrigued, and I like the whole Alec and Clary thing working together. I like that a lot, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. This has been Shadowhunters. You've been amazing, and I've been Torchwood Boy. Bye-bye.